Hi everyone, in this video I'll share a hack with isopropyl rubbing alcohol and super glue. I'll also test the strength of the bond with and without this hack. Moisture activates super glue. That is why super glue dries instantly on your fingers because of the moisture in your skin. Super glue can take several minutes to dry and fully bond when both surfaces are dry. A simple hack that many crafters use is to spray one surface with the rubbing alcohol. The water content in the alcohol mixture activates the glue and the alcohol quickly evaporates. In this example, it took a quick 10 seconds for the alcohol sample to get a pretty good bond, while it was nowhere near that with the plain sample. It is said that this alcohol hack produces a weaker bond. Please keep watching as I test the bond strength of superglue activated with alcohol versus plain superglue. I'll glue two 1-inch by 1-inch pieces of plywood to a 2x4, marking O's for the alcohol activated and X for the plain superglue. I applied two drops for the plain or X block and clamped it to dry. I repeated the process for the old block, but this time sprayed rubbing alcohol to activate the super glue. Also clamping this block and letting both dry for 1 hour. I removed the clamps and then verified that both blocks had bonded to the 2x4. I then confirmed that the threads of the brass hooks I was going to install were not going to go into the 2x4. I drilled pilot holes and then inserted the brass hooks. I then flipped the 2x4 over and across two stands and then set up a simple 2x4 lever to help me gently lower the weight. I then added weights in 5-pound increments, starting with the alcohol bonded super glue or O on the right. I then repeated the process and hung the 5 pounds from the plain bond block. Then 10 pounds on the O block, and 10 pounds moved over to the X block. And then 15 pounds. And at 20 pounds, the O or alcohol activated bond failed. But the X or plain bond did not fail at 20 pounds and held at 25 pounds and held 30 pounds and also held 35 pounds. And at 40 pounds, the X or plain bond seemed to have met its match as the weights hit the floor. But to my surprise, the bond had not failed. It was the brass hook that failed. I called off the comparison there, with the plain bond holding at least twice as much weight as the alcohol activated bond.